I was digging around here at my prop shop and I just found this. It's a shortwave radio.